Episode 6, it ended with Silver Dollar catching the twins slipping. He thought they were responsible for robbing his drug spot, but it was some other dudes that was mad about a bad drug deal that robbed him. The robbery didn't sit well with his new connect, and the connect paid the team of female hitters to put that pain in for him. And they be sexy as fuck too. Let's see how it goes down.
Oh, my boy Johnson, you finally picked up, huh? What you been doing? Yeah? Yeah, I had your mother last week, but that's not here or there. But listen, I got some information. A paid off, man. A good informant. Yeah, he told me everything, man. Yeah, you know about homeboy that got, Yeah, I found out who did it and what is over. Some stupid shit.
Life, son.
Bruh, did you not hear what I just said? That money shit is over, I'm back, I'm taking over.
I don't understand shit you saying, fam.
You don't understand?
Oh yeah? Well, bring this stupid ass back to work. Did you learn how to read? Got that hooked on phonics book? Alright, so bring your boy scratching ass back to work, you stupid motherfucker. Alright.
Yo, mommy's sick. Bring home some chicken noodle soup. Listen, just bring home some chicken noodle soup, bro.
You already know what's up. I hit you on your line, told you mommy's sick. And I told you to bring home some chicken noodle soup. Which means we got God, bro.
Let me know.
Now, this is coming from our Brooklyn side, you feel me? We just started fucking with Silver with that whole situation.
Oh, no. The 15 that we just gave that dude? Your man Silver from Brooklyn.
Oh, yeah. It said this day will be fair. That's how Brooklyn came.
He's still living?
There's no other way to interpret that.
Of course he's still living. You gotta get that back, man.
AT&T has a better reason.
A dead man can't pay no debt, B. Listen, I'ma get close to Dollar, and you take care of the little mess. Find out who did that shit to us. If it's him, we clip his ass. But at the end of the day, we're gonna take an L on the work, but not our motherfucking name. And this is what I'm trying to tell you.
All right, so look, I'll give you one better. We clip Silver Dollar. The fuck? He the one that lost it. We clip him, palm him over.
Bro.
Name over.
Bro, listen to me. There's a reason why I want it in Brooklyn. That's a major asset. That's a lot of money that we can be getting.
Bro, yo, man. Yo,
if we clip him over a mistake, that's on us, man. If he fucked up, he fucked up. He just gotta get that shit back. Niggas fuck up in the street. This is part of the game, bro. We take some, we lose some. That's how that shit is.
Bro, we from Harlem, man. We from home, man. Listen to me, man. We the master of this shit, bro. We the master of this shit, man. Yeah. Fucking dumbass connect. Yeah, tell him I got for fucking bricks and what he do? Give me more bricks. This is what we do, nigga. He gonna use the same shit we use on other motherfuckers. The fuck out of here, bro. Are you gonna go for that?
No, I'm
from
not.
Some Brooklyn nigga.
Am I going for it right now?
Why he ain't dead? About? Why you ain't telling me, yo, listen, man, we gotta kill this nigga?
Cause I don't feel like he did that shit, bruh. I keep telling you about that shit. You first thing is always murder. Then who gonna make back that 15?
You fucked the 15, it's a loss already, right?
It ain't
it's
that.
It's an L already, that's what you told me. It's an L.
You ain't hearing me, bruh.
No, I heard you. You said it's an L, so we gotta take it as a loss regardless, whether he come through it or not. Bottom line is, we ain't got it, and he's telling us we ain't gonna get it no time soon if he get it back.
Yo, listen. We'll talk about that shit later. I got this PO nigga coming. I gotta take care of that other shit. The Bronx situation that we trying to take over.
The twin niggas.
Yes, bro. The twin niggas. Like, we gotta take care of everything. If we want all five boroughs, we gotta be very, very careful with this situation. We could either start a war, or we could take over the city.
Hey, yo, man, listen, this country is built on war, boy. Keep that in mind. Wait, this P.O. nigga, I don't trust him.
You're not supposed to trust him. He's getting paid for a job. That's what he's gonna do.
Fuck a job. You're getting paid for a result, man. But still, I don't trust this nigga, man. You lock niggas up for a price, boy. I just came home from doing 10 from Attica, boy.
Listen, and we gonna pay the right price, bro. We don't have to worry about jail.
Yo, listen, he get out of line, I'm clipping him. And it's personal. Yeah. That's a 10-4. I don't like the way that motherfucker knock. He knocks like a motherfucker. Hold on. Hold on.
Hey,
hey, my God, how you doing?
How you doing, brother?
I'm always good, man. I'm always good, man. Good to see you, though, man.
Oh, man, you looking all fresh and dapper, man. You met my brother before.
Yeah, I did.
So, I come to ask you about this, man.
What's up?
These kids are bombs, twins.
You know the funny thing? That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
What about it?
I got a little situation with them. I need you to take care of something for me.
Say no more. What you need me to do?
I need you to violate them. I need them off the streets for a little while. Here, matter of fact, here's a little something to make sure the job is done.
Oh.
That's just for you. For you and your partner. A little overtime pay. You know what I mean? You coming all the way, come
okay,
see me.
Okay.
Gotta take care
of
you.
I can go for that.
I just need them off the streets. It might be a little something for you later on down the line, brother.
That's why I always like you, man.
Of course.
You looked out for me, man.
I always will, bro.
You know, you're a little brother to me. I love you, man.
I love you too, man. I mean, my brother, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But you gotta understand, he just came home. He can forgive him for that.
You're a creep, bro. I just wanna let you know, man, you're a creep. That's how I feel about you, man. But business is business, man. My brother trusts you. You're a creep, bro. That's how I feel about your POs and all that. You're a creep, man.
You are.
I'm sorry, yo, part my soul.
Yeah,
part
please,
my soul.
Please,
part my soul.
Pardon me. Sometimes, you know,
I'm saying that's why he get what he gets sometimes, I guess. Anyway, mm-hmm. I'm gonna take care of it. We figure by next week. I can pull that off.
Let all me right? know as soon as you pull that off. It's very important to me.
Listen.
Yeah, he has a brother, I believe, in the hospital right now.
Yeah, I just heard about that.
Yeah.
That's why I thought I could get him now, because...
Yeah, you might as well. He's stressing the shoes. He's probably going to do something stupid. You're going to have civilians out here at risk. You don't want that on your conscience. No. That's bad for your resume,
bad
too.
Bad for business, always. Always bad for business.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, you got that. I'm going to take care of it. Huh? You get the door for me,
bro. Just get the door for him, please.
Now work for him.
No, you don't work for nobody.
Now work for him, then.
Good to see you too.
You don't want to see me.
This here with the blonde hair, she the twins' cousin from California. She just graduated from UCLA and is taking her first trip away from home.
Alright, nice to meet you. some bitches.
Nah. Why not? Don't fuck with bitches like that.
Why? They're fun. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to get some pussy.
I'm trying to go to sleep.
No, we can't.
No. You want to sleep on me?
Oh, yeah, I'll just go to sleep.
Okay, you can go to sleep.
Okay. Are you still drunk?
Mm-hmm. A little bit.
A little bit. Okay, you can feel everything.
Is that right?
That's right.
See what happened with that was, I know what's up with it, you feel me? It's definitely gonna get handled, ain't no bullshit going on, I can guarantee that.
That's a lot of product, man, you getting booked, boy.
I know, I'm taking care of it. I definitely know that's a lot of product, nigga. Shit like that don't happen to me, you feel me? That's what made me think it's coming from the inside, but I'ma figure it out, man. Mm.
But you always gotta have that umbrella, man.
Always gotta have that umbrella, right?
You feel me? It rain out here, boy. When it rains, boy, it be storm.
Shit, it's raining right now, man. Can't wait till it gets sunny and find these motherfuckers that took that grub and all that.
Hey, yo, word to the wise, man. Let it come to you, man. Don't even put no word out, man. Niggas, that type of product comes back, boy. And that's ain't about nothing, man. You say you're gonna handle it, I expect you to do exactly that. You feel me? So, what's up with that trip this weekend?
Oh yeah, we out. You know, we definitely out.
Yeah, that shit's gonna be popping, bro.
Hell yeah, we out, yo. What up, boy? What up, Samo? Hey, yo, it's the bro right here. It's one of the young boys. He definitely get a lot of money in the hood.
Back, man, yo.
Whoa.
Relax, man.
All right. I'm gonna have Gusto come pull up on you in about an hour.
All right, everything good, all right?
Yeah, everything goofy.
All
right, bro.
We gonna do some 5-star shit. We got the whole floor, man.
Oh, y'all doing it big. So y'all gonna do 5-star and throw me in a little ass 3-star? That's how y'all doing it? That's fucked up, man. I thought we was like this.
Yeah, we are. you gotta come halfway though, right? If we spend the 10 bands, you gotta drop 10.
Right. You're right. Next trip, I ain't gonna be cheap.
Yeah, I hope not.
It's just gonna be me and my little brother coming out.
Alright, well look, man, I got a few moves to make, boy. But we definitely gonna get up, you hear me?
Alright, definitely.
I'll holla at you.
Definitely.
Shit was fucking bananas, B.
What's up, man?
Yo. What up, man? Yo, I had a line on that twin nigga the other day, boy.
What happened?
I was trying to lay on him, but he got booked. He's coming out the crib with the fucking police.
Oh, word?
Hell yeah. So I'm going to tell you something. Lucky. I was going to blow his fucking head off.
Yeah, it's me. Yeah, I'm going to get him now when he comes out the stash spot. As soon as he come out of here, I'm going to get him now, man. All right? And have that other bread for me when I get this. Okay. All right. No worries. Gotcha. Let me.
I told you. You didn't like your freedom. That's your problem. Don't get mad at me about this. That's all this is.
Aye, bitch-ass nigga.
Have a safe trip, man.
Aye.
Why you put me on? You got me running down about the...
Because, bro, sometimes you just got to move a different way, you know what I mean? You got your ways to move, I got my ways to move, you feel me? Listen, you burn them, the boys show up. They want to know why he got burned. If he get burned on the come out, hey, he got some beef in the streets. And ain't over no bread.
I'm
going to take care of that situation because I found out some other shit, you know what I mean? I've been doing my own homework.
Right.
It wasn't them niggas that got you, bro. Trying to kill the wrong niggas.
Nah, see what happened? I was beefing with them niggas for years now, man.
Yeah, from what I'm hearing, that's some cats from Brooklyn, B.
Nah, bro. Those Far Rockaway dudes.
Far Rockaway?
Queens niggas got it.
What?
Queens niggas got you?
Hey, yo, you wanna know the funny thing? I was just doing business with this Queens nigga the other day, but he backed out.
And I heard they some heavy hitters too, boy. You might need a little help on this, man.
I got it. I'm gonna handle it. I'm gonna definitely let y'all know if I need the help.
This is playoff season, bro.
I'll be winning.
Nah, you be looking like you're gonna get a sweep, man. Like you about to sweep your ass.
I'm about to go head out to Far Rock right now. See what's going on. I have to get up. I'm gonna hit your phone. Right.
Hit my phone, bro. We gonna be here.
All right.
Bro, I don't like this shit. I don't like the point that we know more information than him.
This is true. So what do we do about it? I've been telling you the same thing from the door, man. Clip him and take over his shit anyway.
That's
get us for 15 bricks. So fucking what, man? Niggas die every day in this game, bro.
That's your answer to every fucking thing is clipping, motherfucker.
Pretty much.
Bro, if it goes wrong, I clip the nigga myself, yo. But I think we're gonna be making a mistake if we clip this nigga, yo. Like, true story, shit like this happened in the streets. It's business. You win some, you lose some. We lost some right now. We've been winning a lot, but we just took this loss. And I don't feel good about it. I know you don't feel good about it. We just have to rectify the situation.
Alright.
Ain't nothing, bro. No, we get
money. Shit really about to get bloody in the hood. The Connect paid his female hitters $30,000 to hit them niggas that took his coke. And these chicks always get their man.
Situation.
Yeah, that nigga violated and I need to handle my business. We all need to handle our business.
Not we all.
Yeah,
you said you
no
was
we.
Close to him already.
Facts.
I am, but I need y'all help because I gotta do some shit before I line that nigga up.
Do what shit? You got one job to do. Like,
yeah. understand.
And we waiting.
All right, but it's getting a little difficult. Like, I've been spending time with the dude. Like,
my nigga, you usually be ready to go. Like, something don't even sound right. Like, what's good?
And you said he was in love with you.
So. He is. I got him, so.
Okay, so what's the problem? What's the holdup?
So you're catch feelings.
Yeah. I'm not catching no feelings.
Shorty got feelings.
I ain't got no feelings.
That's a problem.
All the shit that they talking about, I don't feel like that's the type of person he is.
Fuck is you talking
about? This nigga?
I'm not falling for no nigga. Yeah. I ain't falling for no nigga. Mm. But I just think that he has another side that people don't see.
But no. That's not our problem. This is a that job. Is
exactly.
It's not personal.
Now, Rabbit, I think this bitch is fucking up the check. Rabbit, this bitch is wildin'.
Yeah.
I think, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm about to smoke this nigga for her.
Yeah, you gotta get it together, my nigga. Like, you're wildin' because you're fucking up the check.
And we need, yeah, we need this check.
And I don't got time for that shit. Like,
and this is a job.
Yeah.
And it's not personal.
They know we'll help you enough. You don't get the job done, I'm telling Tiger, and it's going down. You know what
I'm
talking about.
I'm gonna talk to myself when the time comes.
Ain't no talking to herself because you know.
And like, we have to do this job. It is what it is.
And when niggas smoke good, he gonna smoke you too. And that's just what's gonna be like.
That ain't happening. We gonna do it. And like,
my nigga, you got 24 hours, bro.
Right.
That's it. I'm out of here. I don't got time for this bullshit. You fucking up my money.
Right.
Rabbit, you out, Bobby. I'm out.
We out. Everybody could get smoked.
Ain't no loyalty in this shit.
So what's going on? Like, what happened?
Well, I've been spending time with him and I'm starting to like him.
He showed me a completely different side. And now I'm supposed to just, what?
Take him out? I know, but
you can't be fucking around like that.
I know it's business, but what am I supposed to do? Murk my own nigga?
I mean, if you want to be with him, but you got to get the fuck out, because you don't, they're going to smoke you and him together. Like, there's no time to waste. Like, you got to do it now.
I know, but maybe if I would talk to Tiger,
No. There's no talking. I know there's not going to be no talking. Like, you got to make moves now. Like, you got to move. Like, you got to get the fuck out. You and him, like, now, like, ASAP. Like, you got no time to waste.
You're right. I just got to figure out how to do this before shit gets serious.
I say you do it tonight. Because we all, like,
everyone's on edge.
Yep.
China done got herself in some real bullshit this time. Her and her friends was paid $30,000 to kill the person she just fell in love with. Let's see how she handled this shit here.
Look, went beneath my wing, head to the clouds, eyes to the sky, feet to the ground. I'm waiting for a take long, can take another day off, my downfall they pray on. Went beneath my wing, head to the clouds, eyes to the sky, feet to the ground. Damn, I'm waiting for a takeoff, can take another day off, my downfall and pray on. Find myself lost in that loop, lost without a roof in that coupe, too many worries, mommy worried.
Yo. Yo, what's good?
You tell me.
We need to figure out what's going to happen with this situation, like right now.
Come on, I didn't give you that bread already. Don't act like...
I don't think it needs to get that serious.
You fell in love with this undersigned? Come on, man, I didn't handle it. Come on, y'all supposed to handle that already.
Because I've been dealing with him. Because I'ma handle it.
Come on, man, that's crazy, man. That's not how we do it, man. I already handled it, gave you the money.
I understand that, but I'm going to handle it. I'll pay back the money if anything. But I don't think we should off this nigga. I've been dealing with him. Yeah, and it is what it is.
Bitch, you bugging the fuck out, man. Yeah, I'ma pull up on you. I need to see you, yo.
Alright, well come see me then, my nigga. Get that shit in person. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck this.
Damn, China let her emotions supersede her intelligence, and now she about to die or kill dudes first. And she in the middle of Harlem with nowhere to turn. China not really from China neither. She from Vietnam, and her father is one of the top drug smugglers of heroin. grew up wealthy, but when she found her father dead after killing himself, she had to learn how to get it herself, and that's what she's doing. I think she might have bitten off more than she can handle this time. Then again, she still might have a friend to the end, and that friend might be.
Hey girl, I just spoke to this nigga Tiger. You already know he told me. He told me to handle it by myself. You know I can't do that because that's my nigga and I love him. I just want to know if you're gonna ride out for me. You're gonna be by my side because shit's about to get crazy right now, I feel it. Anyways, I heard that nigga's about to make a drop right now. And we could use that money. So you're gonna come out today or what? I already told Tiger what he could fucking do. And fucking when he sees me, that's it. I don't give a fuck. I need you on the block in 20 minutes. So you gonna pull up or no? Come on, we need the money. And shit could put this nigga in the clear. So let's go, let's get it. Alright. Bye, babe.
Niggas right there too.
Oh yeah, that's easy.
These hoes are who want next. Money calling me and I'll text. I'm the man, all I do is flex. 20 bands of my Nike text and that blue face of my Rolex. We get money all year, yeah. Y'all wait on that first. Killer rapper like Teen Wolf and then surfboard on that hearse. Three pots on that stove. Niggas saying I'm the best cook. Triple double like Westbrook. Watch out for that left hook. Grinding on the daily. Dabbing on them niggas. Hunting in the trap. Stabbing on them niggas. 30 on the watch, yeah, I'm bragging on you niggas. Yeah, you run down on me, you know I'm tagging on you niggas. Blah!
Feeling like I'm about to do the diddy bop. Feeling like I'm about to do the milli rock. Make you want that, it's really nice. Now I got the bag, we can really pop. Feeling like I'm about to do the
Man, that shit's on the come.
Fuck you catching feelings for me when your ass is
right. Yo. What happened? Yeah, I'm in the park right now. Alright, you know the spot. Alright, say no more.
Yeah, that's the snippet, man. Silver Dollar, he's supposed to be coming with that package, man.
I don't know, man, but shit been kind of leery lately, know what I mean? Captain running around the office talking about how
They got internal affairs coming down investigating niggas, know what I mean? I'm telling you, son, you gotta lay low on them bodies, man. Got
you,
son.
You all right, man?
I'm great, man. Know what I mean? I went on vacation, I came back, now I'm here.
I'm bring your shaky ass, dice ass around here.
Telling you,
man.
You want the heat.
Catch a body.
Son, the heat gonna fall on us.
No,
man.
It's not. Catch a body.
Alright. Yeah, man, that nigga that got killed in that grass, man. That's motherfucking Lieutenant Smith's nephew, man. Niggas gonna want answers for that, man. I'm telling you this, dude.
I'm in the streets.
I know everybody out here, and people
start
was talking, son.
Your nuts, man.
You squeeze your nuts when them maternal affairs come down, man.
Crooked cop, skelly top face, motherfucker.
Alright, but if we gonna kill some, we gonna kill it right,
chicks,
son.
That you fucking, they husband want answers, motherfucker.
That's a different story right there. We talking about the killings. You gonna bring my bitches? Know what I mean? What I do outside of the job?
Let me ask you a question. You gonna snitch on me?
Of course not, nigga. What kind of question is that?
What the fuck you questioning me?
I'm questioning you because you my partner,
man.
And what you do reflects me.
All right, so don't
question me. So by you doing all these killings, I got an answer to that.
You fucking Miss Smith, so why would you kill?
That's this. Yeah, I'm busting Miss Smith ass, but at the end of the day.
Fuck the concern out of her.
See, that's your problem, because I got all these pulls, and you think you just going to be killing shit, and I'm supposed to just be, you know what I mean?
This nigga right here,
man.
Oh. Come on with all that sucker shit. What's up with your man, son?
Listen, man, ain't no
fuck. Yo, here, man. Yo, listen. Hey, that nigga don't be doing that shit while I'm chilling with the young boys, man, making me hot. What happened?
Shit coming light, man.
All right, you got me, man.
I'm trying to get over.
Yeah,
man.
But yeah, man, y'all can't be doing that, man. Y'all got motherfuckers looking at me. What's up with that? Your man trying to pat me down. What's up with him?
No. Yeah, man, I'm trying to get everything under control now, man.
Hey, yo, better yet, let me holler at you one-on-one real quick, man.
Give me a second, man, real quick, man. Holler.
Lovey-dovey shit there.
What's up with your man though, son?
I'm trying to get everything situated right now, son. Like, this nigga been wild, son.
I ain't gonna fun. He gonna keep playing with me. I'm gonna burn that nigga, son.
My son gotta give. I'm gonna tell you, son. They got the eternal fears coming down on me, son. Like, come on, son.
And he running down on me like I know him. Like, what's up with him? Like, nigga, it's me and you. He ain't got nothing to do with this.
That's a fact, son. No, so I mean, that's on me. That's my fault because I brought him into the situation.
That's what
I'm
saying, son. And I told you from the beginning, what we do is what we do. None of your partners, son. None of your fucking partners. Yeah, so I'm ready to clap that nigga, son. He be running down on all my little niggas, son. He doing mad inside shit he ain't supposed to be doing, son.
Yeah, that's my fault,
son. He trying to make niggas pay him extra. Like, who the fuck he think he is, huh?
Oh, that's my fault, man.
Son.
I'm talking to him, man. I don't think he get it, man.
No,
he's a loose cannon, son.
No, you gotta talk to him, man. Like, really holler at that nigga, cause we're gonna leave him over here, man. You gotta put that nigga on the leash or something, son.
It's a fact, man, cause if I don't do it, I might do it, know what I mean? Cause at the end of the day.
He's fucking shit up, man. He's killing motherfuckers. My nigga, why is he killing niggas? And then all the heat coming down on us.
I ain't get to
y'all
speak
police.
To you, cause I was on vacation. But nigga, that got killed at that building. That was motherfucking Lieutenant Smith's son. Nephew.
Well, I tell you what, Lieutenant.
They gonna
Smith
want answers for that.
Nephew
huh?
was hustling on the block, and niggas asked him politely to shut it down, and he ain't want to shut it down. So what happened? You feel me? It is what it is.
That's a fact, man.
Niggas can't do nothing about that. But just holler at your man, son. I'm tired of him, son.
That's
like
a
I'm,
fact,
I'm
man.
Here with this nigga right now, son.
We gonna get
put that nigga on the fucking leash, man. If I clap that nigga, son.
That's a fact, man. I got you, man. You ready though?
Yo, what up, bro? Where y'all at?
Shit, we out here on the court, bro.
Oh, you in the park? I bet on the courts. All right, I'll be there in about 3 minutes.
All right, bet.
So okay. Back.
I'll let you like, come over here right now, shit. All right, so I'm gonna get that
job. Hey, look at the
What's up, bro?
Yo, what up, y'all?
what's looking like?
What's it, man? You know we out here,
bro. You doing already?
Man,
you
know
I'm moving. What up? What you got for me, baby? My shit's low. I'm going to a new location. Hey, yo. Remember those niggas from Far Rock?
Yeah.
Yo, niggas gonna have to be on point with them niggas, you feel me? Nine times out of ten, they definitely gonna come back.
You know how we rock, so.
Definitely gonna come back. I want to holler at you too, nigga. What's that shit with Mayhem talking about? You done with that pack and all that?
Bro, you think I know?
That
you know the spooky, streets talk, bro.
You know the streets talk. I didn't get that to you, though, boy. You was in the precinct, you got locked up.
Precinct? I don't talk. You know that.
Alright, I'm gonna have to watch you.
Do what
know,
you do,
bro.
But I'm here, nigga.
Know,
that shit he talking about, I don't know.
Right,
I don't know.
Shit good out here, you know that.
Shit good. Yeah, they loving that new work, huh?
Right, man, that shit shaking me.
We about to get hit with the mother load, boy, so we gotta move this shit quick.
All right, quick. We're gonna move that shit out.
Hey, yo, how that shoulder is, boy?
Yeah. Yeah, still out here. Face yeah,
still
out
here. Boy, don't worry, I hit that nigga back for you. I don't ever worry about it, man.
That's how it go.
Boy, I don't ever worry about it. But besides that, we're gonna have to really hit these streets hard and get this work off. All
right,
so I'm gonna need you to set him up in a spot in one of your spots.
Alright, I deadass forgot to tell you, yo, I'm watching the news this morning. In the Laney Mall in a parking lot or some shit like that. One of them twin niggas got fired on or some shit like that.
Yeah, I heard some shit like that too, man. I don't know too much about it, but fuck them niggas. They lucky I didn't catch them.
Ten to the day. No funny shit. Hitting that nigga Mayhem, man. I ain't playing.
Bugging, bro. That's too hot, bro.
Hot, bugging,
bro.
Not hitting Mayhem, bro.
It is
let me
hot.
Handle that. You feel me? I got that. Let me handle that.
Oh, man.
That nigga be on niggas' back.
Yo, I gotta go bust a couple moves.
Hey, let's
go. Bro, I'm gonna hit you in a couple hours. All
right, bro. I'm good. All right.
Definitely. I'll be safe. Right. Find this nigga a block, man.
Fuck that. We still hitting that nigga.
You
already know that.
Fuck you. Niggas don't do no hot shit though, bro.
Can't hit that nigga. That shit will just make our shit hot.
We gonna be
slick.
We
gonna
be goose. We gonna do
real
shit. That's gonna fuck up the money.
Point blank, period. Like,
yo, I hope you know what you got yourself into. Rabid, bonita, like, it's time for fucking war. You know that, right?
I know it's time for war, but you knew about this from Jump Street. What were you
I got your back. I don't give a fuck about that. I got your back. Like, it's nothing, but just be prepared. Be ready.
I ain't even worried about them. They want to stay here. They want to be on Tiger's dick. They could be another person on the list. I don't care. I will violate their whole shit. Fuck that. Anybody who stands in our way, we don't get it.
Yep.
Not even support me when we're all making money together and we're females.
Yeah.
All right. So slow for them now.
I'm going to work on Prince and I'm going to work on $7. That's all I got to say. Let's get these niggas and that's it. All right.
Let's do it.
Okay. I got you. Hello? China. What's up? It's Barbie. Yo, you don't know, I would just find out. Prince, $7, all them niggas is gonna be at the spot. Tonight. Yeah, tonight, you gotta be there. Prince is going down tonight no matter what. All right. See you in a bit.
Bonita right here, she the wildest one of the female hitters. She got about 6 bodies under her belt, and niggas know not to fuck with her.
Fuck you been at?
I've been staying low.
Staying low? Why? Like, what's going on? You're supposed to be, like, me up and active. Like,
you already know my position on it. Like, I'm not going to go through with it. Like, I'm going to stay with him, and that's my nigga. So, yeah, so I already spoke to Prince, and he's not with us, so he can eat a dick, and that's it. Like,
who else knows about this?
Barbie, and she's on board with me.
Barbie. Figures. Who else?
That's all I know now. I already spoke to Prince about it. He's not with it.
Nah, so bitch, you're wildin'. You're wildin'. You're fucking wildin'.
My nigga, that's what's gonna
you
happen.
You know what type of shit I'm on, my nigga. Like, why would you even do that?
Because if you was in the same situation, I would've had your fucking back. That's why.
No, get the fuck out of here, bitch. We do something for the check, and that's what it's supposed to be. They never size, nigga. There's no feelings in this shit. Like,
fuck it.
You know what type of shit we on, my nigga.
Did I expect to get
like,
caught up? That's not
that was
know.
Mad dumb. Like, and you know how I give it up. And I already told you at the round table what I was on.
So what you gonna do, then?
I mean, what you wanna do?
We gonna do this like ladies? Like, what you wanna do? Or you wanna take it the hard way?
But you got it on you now or something?
You know how I give it up. So what's up?
Oh, you about to pull a gun out on me.
My nigga, man. Dead ass, my nigga.
Nah. You dead ass, bitch?
I'm dead ass right now. And you fucking lucky it's daylight right now.
All right, say no more.
What
stay
lucky. What the fuck?
Yo, my nigga, I didn't know that this bitch wasn't, I mean, doing a job. Nah, that's crazy. This bitch is backed out on me and all that. Like, I'm not with nothing. Yeah, like, I mean, it's like, are you supposed to be putting me on if you know this shit? She's speaking to Prince, niggas ain't telling me nothing. Like, that shit wild wicked. Like, you leaving me off guard. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Like, that shit is wild crazy. Yeah. Nah, but you already know. The next time I see this bitch, it's murder on the dance floor, you dig? Yeah, I'ma holler.
And yo, these Far Rock niggas still on Silver Dollar. But this time, his ass might be out.